Anderson Cooper 360. Next on CNN.
Tonight, more than 62 million people in the U.S. have been fully vaccinated, and all those people received that vaccination card. Many people may keep the cards in their wallets or pockets, but not this guy. He's gymnast Evan Manimong, a sophomore at the University of Illinois. So look at this. He executes a basically flawless vault in a recent competition against Minnesota, and then flashed a vaccination card that he pulled out of his jersey. He had it on him. So, of course, the vault and the card went viral. He later tweeted, "Go get vaccinated, everyone." Well, officials, of course, have used verbal gymnastics to get the vaccination message across. Evan took that to a whole new level. Thanks for joining us. Anderson starts now.
Good evening, Republican lawmakers declare war on Major League Baseball after baseball moves the All-Star game from Atlanta over Georgia's new voting restriction. That is just ahead, but we begin with important testimony in the trial of fired Minneapolis police officer Derek Chauvin. Taking the stand today, the doctor who tried but could not save George Floyd's life and the police chief who told jurors that what Chauvin did to Floyd went against department policy, training, ethics, and values. CNN's Omar Jimenez joins us for their coverage.
Thank you.